Assalamualaikum. So today we form a group 20 of our Lex Musical. We are going to discuss about our second video, which is the Sweeney Todd. So before we start our discussion, I will introduce myself. My name is Taki Farshtina, match number 189899.
Hi, my name is Marisa. My magic number is 188425.
Hi, my name is Shamimi. My magic number is 18753.
Okay, my name is Andrea Sakura and my magic number is 188097.
My name is Irene Huda. My magic number 188830.
My name is Ashima Sabri with the magic number of 190165.
My name is Wafa. Magic number 189854.
Hello, my name is Ahmad Manawal with Ahmad Shakur and my magic number is 190110.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Asif. My magic number is 190090.
Hi, my name is Kasi Nazira. My matrix number is 190048.
Hi, my name is Azmi Nazira. My matrix number is 189852.
Hello, my name is Farah Hana. And my matrix number is 186734.
Hi, my name is Nur Sarah. And my matrix number is 187452.
Hi, my name is Hello. My name is Izzat and my matrix number is 190481.
Hi, my name is Mohd Faris. My matrix number is 190404.
So, where do we start? So, basically, what is the plot of the story?
The title of the story is
the full title. Not just a Sweeney Todd, the full title. What are you looking at? Are you looking for an idea?
Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Oh,
Fleet Street is a street
in London.
Yeah.
Okay. So the setting is in London.
Yeah.
So the do you want to say anything?
About the plot?
Okay, I would like to share.
Well,
I haven't seen this story for a long time, but then from what I remembered, the story is about a couple whose love is never meant to be. I like the plot is because it has a lot of musical in it, but sometimes it's a bit boring. But then. It's interesting because they have a plot twist in it, because they have the thriller inside it where the Sweeney Todd or Johnny Depp starts killing people, and also there's also a horror part where they bake cakes from organs of humans, which is a bit disgusting for me. And there's also to the story also is how Johnny Depp loves his daughter so much that he is willing to do anything for her. So what do you think?
So from what I can remember from watching the movie is that the Sweeney Todd is Johnny Depp. His origin name is Benjamin Parker, and his wife name is
Lucy,
and he has daughter named
Joanna.
And Lucy attracts attention of this corrupt Judge Turpin, and Judge Turpin wanted Lucy so badly, and he brought something back to the Benjamin Parker, which we thought, and is exiled to Australia, and 15 years later he came back to the London and to seek revenge to Judge Irving and his servant.
Oh, so interesting.
Okay. Thank you, Wafa.
About the assistant, there was a girl who
has the pie shop.
Not bad.
Yeah, that woman. She's like trying to help Sweeney Todd, but she told that his wife was dead because I think he has feelings for him, for Sweeney Todd. And then what else? And I think that Johanna's life is quite miserable because she was being kept for a long time by the judge. So I think she has a miserable life. I think so. Okay, so what are we going to talk about next?
Chima, is that my name?
Marissa talk about. I'm going to continue about Miss Lovett. Miss Lovett is a baker, I guess.
Yes.
A baker. And then she had a she was known for baking a very bad bakery stuff like that. Lah. And then she complied with the Sweeney Todd by using the meat of the victim, Sweeney Todd victim, to make as a pie. So
and her business was successful from the time
human meat bakery pie.
That's why it's delicious.
Yeah,
what about we talk about the costume, right? So,
Mal, can you guys elaborate more on the costume? What do you think the costume that you
okay, use? As for me, I think the costume that...
Can we combine from costume and props?
Costume and props?
Yeah.
So basically, the props and costume actually, Sweeney Todd, he is a barber. Yeah, he used a knife and what we call the knife specifically?
Razor.
And also, he wears like the classic jacket, the 90 jacket, which is the long one until past our knee, right? So, I think that's what I know about Sweeney Todd. So, I would like to ask you guys, is there any other props that you guys made?
Thank you,
for me, I think the color setting in the story is too dull and bland. So it makes the story is too boring to watch.
Yeah, I agree.
What do you think, Hala?
I think, in my point of view, I think the story is a bit boring to me because I don't really like. I don't really like musical movie like that because they keep singing every second.
Isn't that good for our music review?
So, if you want to do movie, then yes, but if you want something rare or you want something more interesting, maybe we need some story to
hear
instead of singing.
But they are portraying the stories in singing.
Maybe you can ask Nadia.
So maybe you don't like the movie because it was based on the horror type or
maybe what?
To be honest, yes.
As I remember, Sarah has suggested this movie, right?
Yes.
Yes,
can I still strongly?
No, I didn't ask your opinion. Okay, for me, I think. Oh, you want to talk? For me, I think the costume is old setting, the old fashion. And the setting for the barber shop is asylum.
Asylum?
No,
or an 80.
Under the barber shop is?
Yeah,
it's a 5. Yeah. Yeah. The five.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, I think they use the props and costume perfectly on the stories, and the color that they use is to portray the the gloomy of the heart of Sunita. Oh. That's why they use the color, the gloomy color.
I agree.
That's what I think. So,
What do you think?
Because you have edited some videos, right? So how do you?
In my opinion, I agree with Takipa. She said that this movie is dark and gloomy. Yes. So this make the movie so boring.
So boring. Okay.
Yeah, so boring because it does not have many colors.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, then give it. So let's go to our next topic, which is which is sudah?
About moral.
Okay, moral of the movie. Okay. So who wants to start?
Hanan, what did you get from the movie?
Yeah, the moral of the movie. I think it's a bit hard, but you can say what you want.
This is what I learned from the movie. Well, when I see some thought, I think he wants revenge, right? So I don't think it's a good thing to kill people. It's still maybe people do bad thing to him, but still it's wrong to kill people. To kill people and yeah, to revenge. So what I learned is rather than revenge to other people, to the people who do the bad thing to him. I think it's better if we move on and just enjoy our life.
For me, the part that the judge was obsessed with Lucy, I think it's okay for us to like something, but
something or someone.
Something or someone. Okay, but like just for we can like something, but we cannot obsess us with them. Yes, if we are to obsess with something or someone, we can make things any worse because we are trying our best to get what we want, but. We don't know that the other person is actually the other person, or that is something that is not worth to be kept.
Why we have
us? So I think that's from me.
Okay, alright. Okay,
can I add something?
Yeah, I mean.
I want to add some lessons from this movie.
Can you move?
I think we should not let our emotion control ourselves because it will destroy us, and we have to have a positive spirit to
okay.
to continue our life.
Continue our life. That's all?
Yes.
Yeah. Right. So I'd like to share my opinion too on the resume, the model that I get. Instead that we see on what they want us to see, the movie wants us to see is the revenge of the Sunni thought to the judges, to the judge. Sorry, to the judge. Okay. But the moral of the story that I would like to point out, yes, to to point out in this movie is we do not interfere with others' life. I mean, we can't separate the two of our family aside in a long time. I mean, 15 years is a quite long time, you know. 15 years. That's why what I want to say is.
Yeah, I do give you deserve.
Okay.
But I think another thing that motivates Sunita to seek his revenge is because of his trauma that caused him to kill people because he might be having some issues with his mental problems that caused him to drive him crazy.
Okay.
I think I want to add for Fanat, Fatin Azira, point, which is yes, I know the feeling of being separated from a family, and I understand that he wants to seek revenge, but I think channels it through a right way, and I think justice will take a real way.
Yes.
Seek revenge by not killing
people. By not killing people, but through a right way.
Yeah.
Fight with law. Law is
everything.
Okay. So, Marisa, what's the next topic that we're going to discuss on?
I think we're gonna talk about the music. So I think Mimi has a point on the music. I think the movie has a lot of music. We sing a lot. Even in their conversation, they sing, and I think it's interesting. What about?
What song do you like in the movie?
I think it's like. One of the songs is Pretty Woman, but most of it they communicate or having a conversation with music.
Oh, you want to share something? Okay, thank you, Zara. Farah, do you want to add something?
In terms of what, music?
Yeah, the music.
Okay, boyfriend, I don't have anything. Personally, I do love music, but not that kind of music, because I think...
You like K-pop?
Yes. K-pop is a must.
Thank you for
clarifying. I would like to help you.
Okay.
For me, that story from the beginning to the end, most of it is about singing, but they tell the story in a way of by screaming. Okay. So their conversations are like when one of them are about to say something, but they
converts it in by singing, and the other one also replies it by singing. And the songs are quite, well, for me, I don't really like it, but their words that they use are quite, you know, good, as it tells you the story and it makes you understand more.
And even they are humming. Singing.
Okay, I want to ask all of you, are they a good singer?
Huh?
Are they a good singer?
Yeah.
Oh, 35 said no. What for?
Huh?
I don't know. Ah, Sip, have you been speaking?
I want to add about the characters of Sweeney Todd. When he's singing a song, he actually expresses his feelings about he as a victim from the judges that he that he cannot accept that his wife is dead as by the result from the judge, right? Then he expressed his feeling towards the song, the lyrics. The lyrics has a deep meaning, and he showed his revengeful feeling through the song.
Wow. So deep. That's why he did
it. So can we then proceed to the next part?
What of the next part?
How about the plot?
We already talked about it.
I'm sorry.
I hope to be interesting, but it's quite dull. I've seen a lot of movies, musical movies, but this one is quite not my type.
Oh,
yeah.
I agree with
but I respect the other views, especially Sarah and Wafa that recommended this
story
movie. So this is new. Like Sarah said, we need to open
Okay.
I agree with you because I like thrillers movie, but Sweeney Todd didn't meet my expectation.
I expect more, but then it's just
yes, I do. It's really fun.
Hey.
Yeah, but it's a good movie. Yeah.
Okay, Farah.
For me, I think if we can convey this storyline very well, it would be very interesting to make a horror thriller musical. For me, because I love thrilling horror musicals. So.
Yes, for me, I think that this movie actually is a thriller movie or horror movie, but musical based. The type is horror type. So as for me, I think to compare with Greatest Showman, I like the Greatest Showman better.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you.
Published a long time ago, and the Greatest Showman has just come out, so maybe the technologies, the production, yeah. the trend, everything. So it's different. So it must be somehow better or less in some cases somehow. So, but I don't disagree. But yeah. I cannot compare with Vintage Roman because I like the Vintage Roman.
So do you want a restage?
A what?
A restage on the Rizmi Tatma.
Yes.
I mean the
yes.
reproduction.
Yes, they have more colors and I think it will be better.
Yeah,
that's good.
It's good that it's a girl. So, can someone conclude our discussion for today? Hey, what is that?
Please?
Or maybe you have a stomach ache. Let's go for the conclusion. So lagi far lah.
Lah.
You need to do the conclusion lah.
Okay. Before we end our discussion, I think Swimming Thought is a good movie, but not my favorite. Because it's too dark and gloomy. But I think it's a new movie. New movie genre to watch. So I think it's a good experience with my friends.
Oh,
so I want to add something else.
Okay. Anything else?
No.
So
that's all for today. Thank you.
Bye-bye.